Smoke from burning charcoal and wood turns kitchens into death traps. Indoor smoke kills over 1.6 million men, women and children each year, a death toll greater than that caused by malaria.
Solar energy is clean, and more so for the people of Nyakach, who are so poor and live below the $1 a day. Solar is free energy, free and clean energy.